Hello, my dear third class students, how are you? I hope that you all are fine and healthy at home. Dear students, today I'm teaching you your syllabus according Honeybee. I'm explain it and listen carefully. Follow the given steps to make the honeybee. See black and yellow sheet with your book this side. And take a paper roll, apply the glue on it and cover it with the given yellow paper, right? I'm again repeat it. Take a paper roll, apply glue on it and cover it with the given yellow paper. And number two, see here, after paste the roll like this and stick the given the black strips with draw the line on the black sheet with scale and cut and prepare the strips. So stick the given black strips at the bottom of the paper roll as is shown above. Right? Understood all of you? And number three, make eyes and lips on the top side of the paper roll as is shown above. So you have the ready-made marker ties, you fix there, otherwise you use a black sketch pen and draw the eyes here. And number four, cut the wings from the given paper and the paste them on the both the sides of the roll. Paste the given antennas on its head to complete the honeybee. So like this, prepare the ears and paste your backside with Fevicol. So no one use a simple glue. I think my according you can use a Fevicol only, right? And like this you can prepare the honeybee. And now second one is thread painting. Look here, follow the given steps to make the thread painting. So number one, all of you take a thread. For material required with the thread painting, the sewing threads, paint and drawing sheet, the water paint, simple only, right? And see number two, dip the thread into the any color you want. You like it the yellow, red, blue, anything, okay? And dip in bottle and then use the colored thread to make any pattern on the sheets, right? See here and see this one, make any pattern of your choice like this circle better, okay? And one end of the thread coming out of the paper and then fold the paper into half, okay? And press with hand, okay? Pull the thread from the end which was left out of the paper and unfold the paper to see your design. So this one worked, thread painting. You can do slowly, you don't mixture the colors, okay? And do the two or three design. So I hope all the students understood honeybee and thread painting. So dear students, all of you complete this work in copy. This work in copy and the honeybee, you know, the prepare with things. So thank you and God bless you, beta. Bye.